This is scary news. I know we're all worried about that COVID thing and the flu coming up, but in Japan, a new strain of gonorrhea has been discovered, and it's being called a superbug because it's untreatable and deadly. Now, here's the weird part. Scientists made the announcement at a conference in France at the Paris Hilton.